Justice Department antitrust lawsuit against Google is staying in Virginia. A judge denied the tech giant's bid to move the suit to New York. Google is accused of illegally abusing a monopoly over multiple online advertising technologies. Google wanted the lawsuit moved to New York because similar lawsuits have been consolidated into one case being heard in the state. The DOJ argues its lawsuit should remain in Virginia because it would be weighed down if bundled with the consolidated cases.